Pena picks his head up, chips one over the top. Godoy, chested down, has help with Dennis. Finds Dennis. Wider to Coan, on his left foot, takes the shot. The half did have one more attack, and at the very end, it had a goal. Josh Coan gives Tucson the 1-0 lead at the death of the first half. Another look at the replay brought to you by Right Shore. Beautiful work from Dennis to Coan. Wise of him to take that extra touch onto his left foot.